A fire in a COVID-19 hospital ward in India's Gujarat killed 18 patients early on Saturday. 50 other patients at the Welfare Hospital in Bharuch were rescued by workers and firefighters. The fire broke out in a COVID-19 ward on the ground floor. The fire service said that it was contained within an hour. The cause of the fire is still being investigated.
भरूच शहर में जंबूसर बाइपास रोड पर आवेल पटेल वेलफेर हॉस्पिटल के जे डेडिकेटेड कोविड केर हॉस्पिटल है तेमा आज रात्र 12:30 ना अरसा में बे आईसीयू यूनिट पैकी आईसीयू यूनिट वन में प्राथमिक अंदाज मुजब शोर्ट सर्किट थवा थी आग लागेल। तात्कालिक फायर टेन्डर कलेक्टरशी अमे पोते अने पुलिस अधिकारी पहुंची अने हॉस्पिटल व्यवस्थापन तंत्र मेहनत करी आग बुझावी।
There were about 70 patients at the hospital at the time of the fire. Out of them, 24 were admitted in the intensive care unit. All those who were rescued were shifted to another hospital. Earlier, in a similar event on April the 23rd, 13 COVID-19 patients were killed in a fire in an ICU in the Virar area on the outskirts of Mumbai. A few days later, another blaze left 22 people dead at another clinic, also in Maharashtra state. India is facing an unprecedented surge in cases that has now filled hospitals and crematoriums.